In the memory game, there are pictures of cherries, tigers, owls, and large strawberries. Birds in circles, grasshoppers, too. So many picture cards, and you must match, too. You've got to remember where you saw the first one so you can find it again when you see the next one. The better your memory, the better you'll do. And the winner's the one with the most sets of two. Memory, the card matching game from Milton Bradley.